The British continued the offensive. In 1777, General John Burgoyne left Canada and headed for Albany, planning later to join the New York garrison. At the same time, General Howe moved his troops into Philadelphia. He confronted Washington in an unequal battle and defeated him, capturing the town. However, this important British victory was overshadowed by the brilliant triumph of the Americans in the battle at Saratoga, a New York colony. In a series of violent clashes, the colonial forces stopped and surrounded the British army en route from Canada. In October 1778, Burgoyne was forced to surrender. This decisive battle put an end to the British offensive and marked the end of one stage of the war.
Thank you. Thank you.